Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm the RPG chick, and I want some blood before we continue on with this quest. Let's see anybody around. Have I ever gone in here? No, what is this? Nothing. Can't go in there. So, if this shows up, I can command people, apparently. I have her standing there watching. Not anymore. Alright, so if I go like... Oh, they're leaving? These people always stay here.
Not today.
There's a lot of people around here. Alright, what if... Okay, he goes to sleep. There's a police coming. There's just too many people around here. Is this far enough away from everybody? Let's try. Oh. Well done. So if I command her... Oh, he's too far out.
What's the hops, bro?
Too late, bruh. Need a little bit more, but I want to go back towards home anyway. Want to see if the doctor dropped off that money for me. Oh, they're back over here. Okay. You sleep. And from you... Oh, no, there's a guy there, too.
Lovely evening. Lovely evening.
Oh, damn it. Failed. I was sloppy. I didn't get close enough to him. So back to rats, and we'll go back to our... apartment. Well, that can be tricky, huh? See another one here. Damn humans. Or is it running away? Just heard another one. Two more should do it. I'm gonna check the map. And the Nosferatu had the right idea. Here we go. Since I got criminal violation. Oh, that's not the right map. Thirteen is Chip's Pawn Shop and Apartments. G. Alright, G would be perfect. And I think G is right here? No, it's D. It's E. Alright, so I am... You are here. Need any more rats right now. Thanks for volunteering, though. G. This. G. So I'll check my apartment. Yeah, sometimes I don't see a message that... Wait, check here. He might have stuck it in here. No. I told him to put it anywhere in this apartment building for some reason. So I don't know when or where he puts it. That one we can't open. And this is my apartment. What? Do I get more emails? Oh, I have an unread email. Is that the one that's unread? A favor? 5? Oh, yeah, I guess so. From LaCroix. It has come to our attention that a sample of werewolf blood has made it into the hands of the local tabloid, and that they have sent it on to the clinic in Santa Monica for testing. The responsible party has been dealt with most painfully, I can assure you, but for obvious reasons, we can't have anyone testing the blood. Please retrieve the blood sample from the clinic and leave it in your mailbox. You'll be compensated accordingly. S.L. Sebastian LaCroix. Alright. Yeah, who is that, friend? The game begins, the pawn is moved. It's very vague. Alright. Well, that was worth it to get a quest, even though apparently nothing is here. I don't know why there's pizza. I don't eat that. Oh, anything new?
Hello, LA. You're up way past your bedtime, aren't you? Hope you've slipped into something comfortable. I know I have. If you're new to town or just new to this whole radio thing, you're listening to the girl who will spend the night with you and me first thing. Well, looks like the boys are getting ready. Aren't I the popular one? Let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moo.
Sounds the same so far.
Caller, you've got the first shot at Deb tonight. So, who do I have the pleasure of speaking to?
Hi, Deb. This is, Vigo.
Vigo? So,
Yacht Club?
Vigo, why are you up so late?
I'm working the late shift here at the, Yacht Club.
Prince Rhode Island has scientists scratching their heads. Found by a jogger early on Tuesday morning who says he smelled it a mile away, the mystery creature is thought to be some form of giant octopus. Though marine biologists that have examined the monster have commented that they have never seen anything like it in the cephalopod family before. They speculate that it could be from a yet undiscovered family of sea creatures.
That's
new. Ash Rivers is lucky to be alive after his car crashed into the gate at Parasite Studios earlier tonight. Witnesses say that they were shocked when the negative zero star emerged unscathed and apparently un...
That one we've heard. Alright, so this... I just looked in here. I guess he hasn't dropped off this money yet. Oh, I didn't see that. Peepin', a voyeur's field guide. Got an item, alright. Let's just check in here real quick. I'm gonna check our quest log and our item. Voyeur. That's gonna add Is that going to add investigation or something? That's crazy. Alright. Yeah. LaCroix has contacted you through email and given you the task of retrieving a pack of werewolf blood from the medical clinic to protect the masquerade. Yeah, that's interesting that he, emailed me. It's a good thing I came back here. Didn't think to check my email. And we have this. Peeping's not just for lonely, perverted losers anymore. In fact, at least three psychologists say it's a healthy form of sexual expression. Every good voyeur needs to develop a sneaking game. Get used to crouching and evenly distributing the weight as you walk. Stick to shadows and behind cover. You'll be taping titties in no time. This book raises your stealth skill. Okay, good. I'm glad for that. Oh, I just want to look at something. Stealth skill. Okay, because I have nothing in it. Oh, look at all the experience I have to distribute. Okay, let's improve the stealth skill first. I didn't realize I had a lot of experience. Stats increased. Alright, so I got a point in stealth, and I got 13. So what can we do for 13? We can get the next dominate, which is sleep. The target will fall asleep for about 20 seconds or longer, becoming completely incapacitated. It's like the trance we put him in, though. Mesmerizing trance, starts to dance, leaves or flees. Alright, or I can get blood shield. A shield of blood envelops the Tremere, absorbing a portion of all damage inflicted. Blood shield will dissipate only if it has absorbed enough damage. That can be valuable fighting these bosses. We got the next aspects. I could increase something like this. Physical stamina, strength, investigation would be good to start getting. Scholarship, why not? I'm gonna take the blood shield, just because these kind of boss battles are really challenging for me. Boop! And I got three more, so I can put it into an initial thing if I want to. I can even put it into... Okay. So the initial cost is three, and then the cost after that is three. So I didn't really save any points by doing this, doubling up. I thought I did. I guess if you put in three, it would save you, because then, yeah, but then you'd stink in the meantime. Subterfuge, needed for the feat of seduction. Not sure how well I'll be good at that. Or should I wait? I think noticing hidden details would be pretty valuable. So I'm going to put a point into investigation. And after this, I'm going to be saving my points up to, like, get the other ones up higher. This is neat, possession. It'd be useful when coming across a number of foes at one point. Okay. Sweet. Alright, let's head back to... I really don't know if they're looking for me anymore. If a policeman tries to stop me, I'll use command on him. That's all. I do see. Werewolf blood. Would I find that in the blood bank? No, I think if he found it in the blood bank, I think Vandal would take care of it, wouldn't he?
If you think you might die, raise your hand.
Did the doctor know anything about it?
If I could, I told you. I will get to you when I can. Please take a seat.
Alright. Somebody's looking.
What time is it?
For me in here. See, I wonder who can almost completely see me. If it's a security guard or what. I heard them say, hey, who's there? But I don't know who was talking, and I've never seen them in this, on this level. Four unread. Here it is. Strange blood sample. Good idea, administration. From Fred Dingo. Hey, Danny. We've received an interesting blood sample from someone over at the Sun. I guess some freak told them it was werewolf blood. Can you believe that shit? Anyway, they're paying us to run the numbers, so could you do it on your next shift? Many thanks. F dog. From Fred Dingo. How the hell am I supposed to know what you're testing for? Get creative? It's really not a big deal, but just see if there's something strange about it. F-dog. Wish I could see the emails from as well, you know. From Fred again. Oh yeah, sorry. The sample is in the electronic cabinet and controlled substances crate. By the way, you down for some hoops this weekend? F-dog. So you have to go back to controlled substances. Jesus, do you know anything? I had Phil change the password a few hours ago. The new password is the name of Malcolm's dirty little secret. Oops. Ew. Did I say that? You better delete this thing when you're done reading it. See you at the park on Saturday morning. F-dog. The name of his dirty little secret. What's the girl's name? I don't see anything new here. Wouldn't imagine so. No, doesn't look unusual. The password, yeah, in case I can't hack it, right? Because I think... Did I get into the controlled substances? There's one of them I think I didn't get into. I can't remember. Damn chair. Vampires, chairs are their worst enemy. Okay, nothing new here. Oh, wait. Email, not emails. Paige. Paige Bennis. So it could be Paige or Bennis, probably Paige. I'm gonna write it down just in case it's either. Jeez, guy, can you stop the moaning? So yeah, back to that again, and he still hasn't paid us. Command. Well, our sneak is improved. We'll see how helpful it is. Is that what improved? Yeah, our Stealth, yeah. So sneaking is 4 now. Because we have 1 stealth and 3 dexterity highlighted. CIS. That's the one we couldn't get into. Oh wait, if I go like this, then I can pick this. Because that increases something? No, it didn't help. Oh, you know what it is? Blood buff. See? Oh, that's cool. You see how it's temporarily increased the wits and the perception. Which I guess might affect dodge? It affects combat defense. Blood. I want blood. Blood buff. Yeah, can raise no physical attribute above 4. There's blood buff. Oops, sorry guys. Good, good, good. CS door, CS cabinet. Dosage. CS door menu. Unlock. Controlled substances door. That's what that is. Sweet. I didn't even know it had anything to do with this, guys. I just wanted to get in here while I was up here. Cabinet. Hopefully there's no kind of timer. Oh yeah, page. Controlled substances camera enabled for your security. Where is he? He's there under me or standing there? Look at that. Standing over a body. They look like kindred. Still there. And this guy. Look at those hands. Yeah, I don't know who that is down there. You just follow him around. Does he come back this way? He might. I don't know what door that is either. Would he notice the door open? He got his gun out too, look at that. So if he comes back this way, I'm just gonna go around, obviously. If he yep. Controlled substances. Werewolf blood. Got it. Someone peeing? I don't forget they can see you through this window. Lucky. Alright, let me out. Target obstructed. Oh. There he is. So where's this? Who is standing over a body? Oh, that's him. Okay, never mind. That's Dr. Malcolm or whatever. I use up a lot of blood there. So I put it in my apartment thing, I think. Are they still looking for me?
Need some company?
Not right now. I feel like they are. I feel like they are still looking, like, unofficially or something. Killing innocent humans will result in a loss of humanity. A lower rating puts you at a greater risk of frenzy. So I think I'm supposed to put it in here. Let me take a look at this. Blood allegedly taken from a werewolf. You have retrieved the werewolf blood from the medical clinic. Put it in your mailbox to send it to LaCroix. Is this it? No, it's a blood pack. Here we go. Werewolf blood. Give. Well, that was interesting. You have mailed the werewolf blood to LaCroix. Check your email and mailbox for your reward sometime later. I guess that's not now. If he came further down, I would feast on him. Although he wouldn't give me much. Suction lines are in purple, though. Ah! Sometime later, as in a couple seconds later. $150. A wad of money left laying around. Funny that. We got money. How much money do we have now? $284. Good for more blood packs. Although I have now... Blood shield. You know what I don't use? I never use blood strike. So let's put blood shield there. Check my email. Nicely done. Why, thank you. Your assistance was much appreciated in regards to the werewolf blood. Please find your payment in the mailbox if you haven't already done so. Quest complete. You have successfully protected a masquerade by taking the werewolf blood and sending it to LaCroix. You know, I bet if we were down a masquerade point, like if one of these was slash, or you can't see my mouse pointer, I don't think, it would unslash it. So you get it back a masquerade point. There are a lot more chances to get back humanity than masquerade points, so I've heard, and then people have told me, you know, I already knew, thanks, but... Yeah. I still got that thing at the pier, and then the oil tank, and then I think, I'm not sure, this might be once we can leave this area. Once we're done with whatever we're supposed to do here, we can get back to downtown, because... downtown to Skyline Apartments. We don't have a Skyline Apartments here, so I'm guessing we go back downtown where we started and resume. How long have I been running? It's a shortish. So they sort of looking for me. It's like they know a crime has been committed, but they don't know it was me or something. That guy's stuck. We can't go by him.
No.
Yeah, they've like ramped up security, but they're not going after me. Hanging out down here, no. So if I had commanded somebody, and then... If I commanded... He's not even looking. Mm-hmm. Right there.
Take over the camera already!
Much from him. That worked. Four people.
What's wrong?
Oh, I thought he was talking to her. thought I was about to get to hear some interesting exposition or something. Nope. He's asking me what's wrong. As wrong as I need blood, I'm tired of feeding on rats, damn it. Some people are too nosy in this town.
Buy a watch.
I'd rather buy a blood.
Good evening.
See, I would like to command somebody and tell them to walk back here. And just wait a second. Anyone else coming? Am I hidden enough here? I was lucky there. Look at that. She came out of that right then. Sometimes people hang out over here. And you have to urinate, right? No, we have to use the phone, damn it. Yeah, the cop's coming too. Ah, damn it. I was gonna command the two and then I saw the cop coming over.
Hey, baby, need company?
Crab nipple man. Too many. I could hire her and then drink her blood, but I don't want to spend the money. There's never anybody hanging out here. Alright, I'm spending a lot of time just getting that much done. Now it's kind of boring watching me eat rats all the time, so I think I'm gonna do that off screen.
Not today.
Yeah, lucky you. Not today. Right, off screen, just gonna feed up a little bit more and then we'll go meet, what's his name? Tongue. What's his name? Tongue. I forget his name. Oh, I actually think I have it written down. Bertram Tongue. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.